Yeah, hello boys and girls, HeavilyGamer here, baby, the flesh, and welcome back for more Dark Souls Remastered, people. Yes, here I am, where I left off in the last episode. I'm still here on my desk, drinking my beers like always, getting wasted and playing my favorite games. In the last episode, I killed that fucking easy-ass motherfucking boss. Was such a fucking breeze, people. He dropped this beautiful mask. Mother's mask, if I'm not wrong, is increasing my fucking health a bit. I don't know if it's good or not, but we're gonna fucking try it a bit. Yeah, direct gameplay, no editing, just pure action like always. Direct commentary, people. If you enjoy the video, you know what to do to show me some love down below by pressing those buttons. Like the video, share it with your friends, favorite, subscribe if you are not a subscriber, all that good stuff. Also, hit the bell to receive notifications from me when I'm gonna release a new video. Let's go to the next boss, people. As you can see, I have zero souls. I lost the motherfucking shits, people, trying to fucking see what the fuck is ahead. So yes.
What was that about?
Repair my shit.
If that'll be all, then be gone with you.
Yeah, let's go to do the fucking next boss, people. Travel. Warp. Firelink Shrine, baby. Yes, now I have the ability to kindle the bonfire even more if I want, people. Up to 20 fucking flasks if I want, people, but I don't have much shit here, people, so we're gonna proceed like this. Yes, where these motherfucking bitches are, dude? Going to take the elevator, baby. And I fucked it. Oh, why not? I thought I kind of fucked it up, dude. Yep, I fucked it up like a bitch. Next time I'm gonna fucking jump.
Oh,
Get to the fucking next boss battle, baby. Fucked it up, man. Motherfucking cocksucking bitches, man. Goddamn shit, we made it. Fucking bitch. Stay the fuck here, man. I'm gonna come later and take that fucking key over there, dude. I don't want to fucking mess this fucking shit up, man. Let's go for this fucking boss. The crow is gonna come and pick me up, people, and we're gonna go to the new area. As you can see, let's go for the motherfucking boss, baby. The bird thinks I'm a fucking egg. This is so funny, man. It's gonna bring me back into the beginning area, people. But now it's much different. Northern Undead Asylum, baby. Motherfucking burning bitches, man. It's gonna be the fucking boss. Let's go a bit. Let's go and see if we have an. Fire here, baby. Hell fuck yes. Yeah, once you get through this motherfucking floor here, motherfucking shit is gonna collapse. See what this shit is all about. Fire. Let's do poison, baby. Come on, bitch. Fucking god, dude. Yeah, no biggie, I'm close by, bitch. I guess the poison is not working against this bitch. The fucking stupid fuck! Bitch is using fire, so yes. I don't think so, the fire is gonna work, dude. Think fucking lied, bitch. Fucking cocksuck, man. Right now. The fucking bombing shit. Motherfucker is easy, man. I don't have any fucking beer though. Kindle this shit, man. Stupid motherfucking bomb dropping like a bitch. Just fucking kill me, bitch. It's no fucking use. Kill me now. Kill me! Want to fuck with me, bitch? Let's see how you gonna fucking do against fucking 20 fucking Estus flat. I'm gonna fucking do 20 fucking Estus Flash against this bitch. Man, you son of a bitch, you want to fuck with me? Where the fuck are my shits? Twin humanity is in this shit, bitch. Oh man, I guess 10 is enough. I'm stupid, dude. Come on, bitch. Mine right now. Right fucking now, your ass is mine. Good fucking bye, you stupid son of a bitch. Titanite slap, bitch. Help. Fuck yes! What the fuck is this bitch? Red Titanite, shit! Peculiar doll! What the fuck I'm gonna do with this motherfucking doll? Camera controls. I already fucking know, man. Oh, this is the beginning of the game, dude. Where I first started the game. What the fuck, bro? What's this? hitting like a fucking truck, bitch. Oh my god, this is my cell, dude. My fucking god, I came back, what the fucking mess. The fuck, I'm so stupid, man. Let's explore this area since we're already here. Maybe something different in this shit. So we came through here. Gone through here. Now we run through here. This shit looks a bit different, dude. Oh my god! Let's rest on this shit in case I'm gonna fucking die. Oh my balls. Thank you so much. Yeah, it's good I fucking rested on that shit. 21 fucking thousand babies on the fucking line. Fucking gold titanite shit. The fuck is this bitch? Oh, it's something over there, dude. How the fuck I'm gonna get there, man? My lord, have mercy. Oh my god. Oh. Press shield. Thank you. The fuck I'm gonna do with the crash shit, man? Oh wow. From here you drop on the bus. La la la. It's locked. The fuck you need to open this shit? I don't know, man. Get it. How the fuck I'm gonna get that shit? Man, Jesus Christ! Fuck me sideways on the balance. You are fucking stupid, bitch. I guess you can't jump from this shit, man. I'm stupid. The fuck is this mess? It's just a rock. Gonna go in war from this fucking bitch. Bye, bitches.
Violin shrine is gonna be, baby.
Let's see what souls we have to level up, baby. My divine shit, man. We need more fucking souls right now. Stop fucking sleeping on the job, man. Bitches. Yes, this is enough, baby. Let's go and fucking level up in this mess. Look at this crowd, dude. Yes, if you wonder, you can kill the crow, dude. Dude. Babies. Uh, Yeah, alright, boys and girls, let's end the episode here, people. HeavilyGamer here, baby, in the flesh. If you enjoyed the video, you know what to do to show me some love down below by pressing those buttons. Like the video, share it with your friends, favorite. Subscribe if you are not a subscriber. Motherfucking sneeze, man. Also, hit the bell to receive notifications from me when I'm gonna release a new video. Yes, see you in the next episode. People, it's so fucking late at night. I'm gonna go and eat something and... I'm gonna go to sleep. Who knows? Maybe I'm gonna play one more episode, but I don't know. Yeah, much love, people. I hope you are enjoying my gameplay. My first time playing this game, so yes. Love you all from the bottom of my heart. Bye.